Well, now to the state capitol, where the debate continues tonight. Colorado state senators spending most of their time discussing three major gun bills we're continuing to follow.
Yeah, Fox 31 Samantha Spitz joining us tonight to break down the latest details and what happens next. Samantha.
Yeah, well, we saw it last night and we're seeing it again tonight. Three gun bills atop of discussion and Republicans planning to talk about each for hours to slow the progress because right now they don't have the votes to stop them.
More debate lasting hours on end in the Senate. The bill broadening red flag laws is moving through the Senate and will likely head to the House. Next up, a bill that would allow victims of gun violence to file lawsuits against firearm dealers and manufacturers.
What this bill is about is ensuring that those who manufacture and sell firearms, small gun shop owners, are driven out of business.
Two Republicans speaking out for extensive lengths of time, offering amendments to slow the progress.
There's only one entity, one being that has the ability to foresee with the level of clarity this would require, and that is God Almighty.
The third bill would raise the age for all firearm purchases to 21. Two Senate leaders, a Democrat and Republican, sharing their thoughts on Colorado point of view.
When you look at the bill to raise the age to purchase a firearm, a large portion of our violence is from young men between the ages of 18 to 21.
We hear the term gun violence thrown around. We think the problem is violence. It might be with guns, it might be with other weapons, but the problem is one of violence.
Lawmakers are still at it tonight, currently in a quick recess, but they haven't even made it to the bill talking about raising the legal age to buy any firearm to 21. But before any of these could become a law, it does have to pass through the House first. This session could last late into the night. Live in studio tonight, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.